gone. Good morning, D'Iberville High School. This is the senior class of 2020 with a few words of wisdom. This year, we've encountered a situation foreign to everyone, and we've had to adjust to certain conditions and make sacrifices for the sake of our own well-being. From freshmen to sophomores and juniors, we've all had to sacrifice a part of our education and joyful youth. And for us, the senior class, this is our final year of high school. Final grades and exams, college admissions, senior field day, prom, and most importantly, graduation. Though this is truly a devastating time in our lives, the class of 2020 holds hope. Our heads are held high, and we have faith in you, D'Iberville High School. And now, some of us would like to tell you what our senior year means to us.
For me, senior year is one last chance to leave a legacy in our school and to have one last hurrah with our friends, just to have a great time. But I would say, as we're in this situation, just to always remember the great times we had. And I just hope and pray that we'll get to have a few more weeks so we can just finish all things that we were looking forward to.
Senior year to me is a time to reflect on all the wonderful memories that we have made with our friends and our teachers that have gotten us to where we are today. It's a year of growth and a time of transition. We are transitioning from our childhood into adulthood. It is also a time to tell who your true friends are. All of this and everything that we have learned the past 12 years will give us the stepping stones to start the next chapter of our life.
Being a senior to me just means the last big step before you're pushed out into the world and have to really figure out who you're going to be. It's a year to reflect and look back at how much you've grown and how much you've changed as a person and think about who you really want to become. To look back at who you were and then think about who you want to be for the rest of your life and figure out how to be that person.
Hi guys, my name is Jaden. I'm honored to be a senior at D'Iberville High School. The DHS family is one I wouldn't trade for the world. I never thought our senior year would be cut short, but I'm so grateful that the time we had together was nothing less than amazing. I'm so thankful for the teachers, administration, even students for showing unconditional love throughout the years, and especially now. I am so proud to graduate as a part of D'Iberville High School Class of 2020. Go Warriors.
I always knew this day would come. We'd be standing one by one with our future in our hands. So many dreams, so many plans. I always knew after all these years there'd be laughter, there'd be tears. But never thought I'd walk away with so much joy but so much pain. And it's